Una peña, aquí seguimos en The Witcher. No debe quedar mucho, digo yo ya. Voy ya casi 40 horas. Si no la he pasado ya, casa, a ver cuánto llevo ya. Vale. Habla con serio.
Anyway, you cut it, I was bested by a wench.
Not just a wench.
Aye, true. Suppose if it had to be so, glad it was Ceres.
Antes que este que estaba medio loco el tío.
The Wild Hunt's preparing to attack Kaer Morhen. Could use your help.
Raids at the gate of your Witcher stronghold. You're a friend of the clan. I cannot refuse you. What's more, no one Crait's ever stood in battle such a foe. Leave at once.
Thanks. Won't forget this.
Salseo, salseo. A ver cómo mi inventario. Dotación completa, locro. Lleva todos los aliados posibles a caer en Morhen. Bueno, entonces esto ya debe ser el final, digo yo. Digo yo, vamos. Punto. A ver dónde se lo pongo. Ataques potentes. Voy a probar esto. Esto creo que es inmortal, ¿no? Inmortal, sí. Si te dejan hacerlo, puedes coger vida de la energía o algo así, impone. Sube a una barca. Subo a una barca. Ah, claro, ahora tengo que buscar a Siri. Llegar al castillo. Me da a mí eso va a ser bastante largo. Tickle-Lobby. Flipper. Me da raro que no lo pusiera. En un juego de esto ya es. Vamos de aventura. ¿Qué le pasa a la tira? Joder. Hay un bujo ahí, es raro. Antes de nada voy a tener que subir hasta aquí. Pues no sé, una mierda.
Creo que aquí es donde hay que girar ya. Barco. Qué guapo, así en todos los barcos destruidos. Hostia, hostia. Cuidado con estos. Como ya me han visto. A ver si me han visto. Feo. Están tardando estas en venir. Díselo, Gerald, díselo. Se han equivocado. La fiesta del tío por otro lado. Intrigado, ¿qué coño es el padre de la Ciri esa? Porque este va diciendo que soy el padre y el otro también que son gays o qué. Pero yo creo que la historia esta la ha empezado desde el 3. Tengo el 2 en la 360 y al principio no me gustaba mucho el manejo y lo dejé ahí aparcado. Pero como sea sin de buena, estoy hasta por jugarlo. La historia, digo. No está cerca ya. Es un Mordor, ¿no? Una torre ahí. Sabía yo que aquí pasaba algo. Yo sabía, asomo antes, a ver qué pasa. A ver si me la encontraba ahí o no. No sé cómo es el juego, a lo mejor te la puedes encontrar desde el principio y pasarte hasta el juego así. Miraré los logros que tiene el juego, a ver. Yo creo que si hay rollos así, tiene que poner algún logro de eso. ¿Es aquí o no es aquí, tío? No es la siguiente. ¿De allí la gira? Tiene que ser esa grande. Claro, la de la torre de Mordo. A ver, tiene que ser esta por huevo. Sí. No, verdad. No he vuelto atrás.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Así que voy a guardar. Vale, este lo voy a dejar de guía. Guardaré en este. O si la lío mucho o hago en algo. cojones. Sé que está adelante, pero no sé dónde. Es que es una mierda que te tape eso, ¿no? Es una mierda. Vale. Aquí, ¿no? Está bien esta misión. Puta, tío, parece que lleva pegamento las cosas, tío.
Firefly stopped at the hut. I'll look inside. Locked.
Anybody in there?
Damn.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Open up.
Oh, you blew a fucking cover. Who are you? What do you want?
They call me Geralt. Who are you?
Is that Witcher? I heard the ballad about this and that sorceress. What's her name?
Shut it! Running short on patience.
Wonderful. Means you're about to go the fuck away.
Mind my mum's beard. Get yourselves together, lads.
You there! Outside the door! Geralt! That right?
Yeah, Geralt.
Listen, Geralt, let's cut to the thick of it. We survived a shipwreck recently. Beasts from the depths ate some of my lads, and the rest of us found ourselves out here. Not too special, that, as dangers litter this isle, but it does go to explain why we're a wee bit distrustful.
Got nothing to fear from me.
Said the fox with a gaggle of geese.
I've lost too many mates already. I won't risk it. I can't.
Open the door, or I'll open it myself.
You try. These hinges, this lock, will withstand anything. Of course, you could always come back with a platoon of engineers, a battery grammar of a hack of a locksmith. Why the threats? We's only one cut. We'd be better to help each other than argue.
All right. What do you want?
I want you to find our mates. Ivo, Ferenc, and Gaspar. They ventured off, but they're on the Isle mission. And probably lost. Help them. Help me. Please. If anyone can find them, I know you can.
This Ivo, where do I look?
Edget insisted he'd explore the caves to the east. Brad could knock it out his head. Literally. Bugger wouldn't budge.
Gaspard, where'll I find him?
He said it was defeatist to sit and wait to be rescued. We had to take action for all of us. He did. Plainbro spotted a lantern out to sea, so he said he'd climb the highest peak to look out for a ship.
Where'd Ferenc go?
West, in search of a ship that's said to be over there.
Ferenc is handy. Thought I might fix it up. You see one thing.
All right. See if I can't find all three. See ya.
I'm content to understand.
Sí que va a abrir la valla esta vez. La plantilla sí está de lujo.
To your friends. Come down.
Right. I'm coming. You lucky devil, you. You know, I've one regret that...
So my top aqua.
gone.
Stop your scampering, you teeth.
Un momento, solo primero.
Hey, wake up.
Shoo. Back to bed, Nibbles.
Wake up.
What's happening? Who are you?
I'm Geralt. You and your friends, what's your story?
Rabbinic and Company. Real estate appraisal, insurance, mass event organization. Gaspard Sutter. My mates call me Sleepy. I even slept through that storm. It's a shame so many died.
Any chance you've seen an ashen-haired woman around here?
Here? Nay, not a soul. But a lot passes me by on account of my sleeping.
Your friends asked me to find you, Ferenc, and Ivo.
I'm afeard they're dead. Some horror swarmed Ivo, saw it with my own eyes. And Ferenc, I heard him. A blood-curdling cry, then the roar of a beast.
Let's get back to the hut. I'll protect you along the way.
Shame about the lads, really, but what can you do? Come on. But I should warn you, I suffer from narcolepsy, meaning...
I know what it means. Don't worry, I'll keep you awake.
Off we go then.
Buah, esta misión pinta difícil, eh. Toques, eh.
Drifting off. I'll soon see.
Wake up.
I don't want to go to school. Know much about this isle?
Almost nothing.
You know, it ain't on my map.
Venga, cabrón, a ver si tardas. Este es el muerto, entonces tenemos que ir para allí. Se lo ha cabalgado el bicho ese que se iba.
What is it brought you to this strange place?
Looking for someone.
Here?
Mm-hmm. Just kind of turned out that way.
Not too keen on talking about it, are you?
Not really. Brought you your friend.
Ah, sure. Let's hear him then.
Wake up.
I'm awake.
Gaspard, stand back. I'm opening the door.
Gaspard, you see.
Ya son los siete enanitos.
A bit drowsy, that's all.
What of the others?
Found one near a monster's den. He was already dead, sadly. Saw another fall from a cliff, broke his neck.
Shut up. Roderick told me to have an eye on the snot. 'Twas his nephew. Thanks for help. And sorry I didn't trust you.
Oh, everything's gone wrong. What'll we do now?
Got a boat. You can leave with me, but I need to find someone first.
An ashen-haired lass?
Yes.
Oh, dreadful sorry.
What do you mean?
She's cold. Spirits left her.
Must have passed shortly before we found her.
Let's wait by the boat.
Yeah. No, pero está ahí mi tía muerta. Esto viene la trompeta esa. Se está durmiendo, ¿no? Dios, tío. ¿Pero cómo que está muerta, tío? ¿Quién la ha matado? ¿Y si la luz es ella? Lo sabía. No creo que sea esto el final, ¿no? Nos falta ahí salseo y de todo.
Guess not all of Vesemir's teachings have receded into oblivion.
A witcher can forget to eat, to drink, to breathe even. But a witcher never ever forgets to care for his blade.
Yeah, he used to repeat that incessantly. Never tired of doing it either.
What creature was it?
Creature.
One that gave you the scar over your left eye. It's new. I don't remember it.
Souvenir from the cockatrice of Spalma. Another addition to the collection. Nothing special. Yours has healed beautifully, though.
Avalok. He prepared some special ointments for me. But that was before the curse gripped him. I wonder where he is now.
You trust him?
Avalok? He's not let me down to date. Not once.
How'd you ever start traveling with Avalok?
As soon as I'd left you and Yen on the Isle of Avalon, I found myself pursued. Eridan and his Red Riders were on my heels. I fled through many worlds, many times. They came very close to catching me once. It was then that Avalok appeared, out of nowhere. He found a portal and took us to a world where Eridan couldn't find us for, oh, perhaps half a year.
So why'd you return?
I thought the hunt had lost my scent for good. I thought I was safe. Besides, I wanted to find you. You and Yennefer.
You were looking for us. We were looking for you. Times I thought you were just a step away. Other times, I felt like I was going around in circles.
I'm not surprised. There were times I fled pell-mell head first and forward.
So tell me how it happened, step by step.
Eridan located us mere moments after we landed on Ardskeld. Soon after, he and his riders surrounded us. I thought it was over, the end. Turned out Eridan had other plans. He produced a phylactery, uncorked it. A fog enveloped us, and Avalok began gasping for air.
That's how Eridan cursed Avalok, triggered his transformation into Uma?
Yes. He didn't wish to kill him. Humiliation, that's what he was after. But Avalok refused to succumb without a fight. He cast a spell that brought havoc on Hunt's race.
And a full half of a forest on Arden Skellig.
Yet it also gave us time to flee. Avalok opened a portal. I leapt in. He was supposed to follow right behind me, but something went awry. Impaired by the curse, he failed to reach the portal in time. We had agreed that if anything went wrong and we were separated, we would meet at his hideout in Venom.
But you failed to meet there.
Yes, we failed to. Once through the portal, instead of at Avalok's hideout, I landed right in the middle of Crookback Bog. I barely escaped the crowds. And then there was the Baron. You know, he took me hunting. I killed a wild boar with my sword.
I heard.
A coincidence, really. I had no desire to hunt that day, but it felt wrong to refuse. I'd taken nothing remotely resembling a hunting weapon. I simply hadn't intended to hunt. I was wandering through the forest, breathing deep the air. And then I heard a strange sound. Unsettling.
Boar attacked you?
Mm-hmm. Big as a bison, and lumbering straight at me. And all I had was my sword. Had to manage.
Did just fine, judging by how the Baron's men remember it.
Simple soldiers, the whole lot. But we got along splendidly. A shame I had to leave. Flee. But I didn't want to bring the Wild Hunt down on them. Apart from which, I knew by then the curse was progressing. So instead of looking for Avalok, I decided to find you and Yen.
So how do you even meet a man like Horson Jr.?
You and Yennefer were nowhere to be found, and I needed someone who could fix the phylactery. No ordinary craftsman would do. I needed a mage, one with extraordinary powers. Dandelion took it upon himself to help me. It was as if his honor depended on it. He arranged a meeting with a mage, but it proved a trap set by the temple guard.
Failed to mention that.
Probably didn't want to worry you. Later, we learned the guard did that sort of thing regularly, in the hope of nabbing anyone who collaborated with mages. We needed to find another way. That was clear. Then Dandelion said he knew a man who owned a piece of Novigrad, as he put it, could do more than others. He was certain to know someone who could fix the phylactery.
Horson Jr.
Mm-hmm. I suspected it might not be the best idea, but I was desperate. I had no choice.
You suspected right. Horson was not the ideal partner in crime.
Damned simpleton got it in his head that we cheated him and kidnapped Dudu.
Who you promptly freed only to have to flee to Temple Isle. Great idea.
We hadn't planned it. Had no time to consider. We just bolted. I didn't even realize the guardsmen were driving me into a trap. Suddenly there I was, and I knew I had to disappear. At once.
Skellige.
The shore of Hindisfjall. The first pleasant place that came to mind. Hjalmar and I used to swim there.
Wait, so you actually wound up there by accident? I thought you and Avalok had arranged something.
No, he simply sensed me use my power. Just as Eredin can sense where I am, where I travel. In fact, Eredin arrived soon after I did. His riders in tow. Once again, things happened quickly. Lofoten, the Hunt's attack, my flight. And then, dreams. Just dreams.
What did you dream? I've had nothing but nightmares lately. Pretty horrible.
Likewise, for the most part. In one, a monster grown from a stillborn child chased you. Ugh, that was horrible. Had a few nice dreams. For example, in one we sat round a fire, drinking good wine, and all around people danced and laughed.
I like that one a lot better.
Me too. But these dreams, and the others, ended in some tower. No matter what I'd dream, in the end, I would enter a tower.
recognize it? Know where it might be?
Not sure. I don't think so. But there was something familiar about it. And something terrifying. The tower was stark and dead. But at the same time, I felt I had to enter it.
Did you?
No. Dreams all ended with me searching for the entrance. And the last time, instead of the tower, I saw your grizzled face. If not for the scar over your eye, I'd have thought I was still dreaming.
I was afraid you were dead. Found some dwarves here. Said they'd try to wake you, but you were cold as ice and you weren't breathing.
And yet you came in.
Who listens to dwarves these days? Speaking of which, they're probably getting antsy. We should go. Got a boat on the beach. Once we land, we'll head for Kaer Morhen. On horseback.
Right. Conventional means of travel. They're just better. Though a portal would be quicker.
And draw Eredin to us immediately. Rather not risk it.
Besides... No sé si voy a cortar ya en cuanto acabe esto. En el siguiente directo ya voy a jugar el final, por supuesto.
Listen, we gotta think of a way to...
Algo más. Encuentra a Ciri. Logra. No sé, ahora viene el frío blanco ese. Porque está diciendo no sé qué de la hora del frío blanco el mensaje de eso. Bueno, a lo mejor por eso decía que están todos muertos, a lo mejor los congelan. Me da la sensación de que están muertos, dormidos, dormidos. No sé, por sospechar se puede sospechar mi cosa.
Welcome back, child.
Ciri! Mine, you've grown beautiful.
No point standing around. Come on, time to greet the others.
You've not changed a bit. Any of you. Just like I remembered.
What?
Little sis.
They're all here. Everyone you asked for help. Avalox resting in the tower, still in pretty bad shape. No reason to do it out here. Come inside.
Time's short. Wild Hunt will be here soon. Glad to see you, Triss.
Thank Yennefer. She's the one who invited me.
There'll be time to talk later. We should confer now.
Una peña, lo vamos a dejar por aquí. En la siguiente jugamos el final, que supongo que será en un ratillo. Deja descansar la consola, que ahora en verano se calienta mucho. Paso de quemar la consola, ¿sabes? Pues nada.